been counting me out, been counting my bullets. I'm making my gifts, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit. The game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my, I'm all in my bag, it's hard as it get. I do not snort powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my is broke? What good is first class if my can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my more chips. Just put the Rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this, to act like two legends and not going to shit. It ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be because some slid in my lane.
Coming up next, it is a middleweight clash between Luke Rockhold and Derek Brunson.
Ready to fight.
All right, so the fight is now underway. On one side, you have a fighter who does everything well, taking on a true grappler on the other side. Going to be interesting to see how long he can keep it up for
him. I mean, Damian Maya may be the most specialist type of grappler in the UFC. This guy resembles him in a number of ways. Let's see how he manages this fight against a guy that can do just about everything inside the octagon.
Oh, and he connects there. Pretty nice punch there.
Great job finding the range to land those punches. He didn't like that left hand. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
All right, so a good job defensively by him here as he raises the guard and... Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he might be out.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one up?
Double jab landed there by Brunson. Well, a lot of people think he might have the best jab in this division, certainly using it effectively here.
I mean, one of the best jabs in the world across all combat sports. The way that it just comes out, it's beautiful. The backside hand is always at the chin. The elbow's tucked to the ribs. The jab goes out. The jab comes right back to the face. It's picture-perfect technique.
He's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
38 total strikes have now landed for Derek Brunson. Well, he continues to stay busy. What do they say, DC? Punches in. Oh, right under the elbow, right on the
perfect. It was a perfectly placed shot, and you see his opponent reacting violently to that punch.
Rockhold gets up. He is back on the feet here. Oh, what a shot to the body. He told us he was going to be champion. Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. It does not get much better than that.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Now, look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
All right, stack guard here, the feet are on the hips. What are you trying to do if you're in top position?
Oh, man, you're attacking those feet right away because you understand that the guy with the feet on the hips, all he has to do is just extend his legs.
Right.
He's a grown man that's pushing you off as you're trying to build into him. Attack the feet with your hands, head, chest, back, lead with your hips, pass the feet, drive your knee forward to try to get the side control.
Seconds left. Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
Round two next. All right, well, the crowd enjoyed those 5 minutes. DC, take us through some of the highlights from that previous
round. Face punch.
All right, so with that, we have arrived at our second round. It is Luke Rockhold versus the North Carolina native, Derek Brunson.
Nice job of hiding that head kick. Big kick.
Brunson's lower jaw now has started to show some signs of swelling. We'll keep an eye on that, but a lot of damage. damage absorbed by Meehan here tonight.
Punch over the top.
Slow blow of the fight.
And it was perfect. It was absolutely perfect, John. Great placement on that uppercut.
Oh, nicely done. Wow. Came right under that right elbow. Strikes have landed for Derek Brunson. And DC pretty accurate as well, landing at a 54% connection rate thus far against Luke Rockhold. Well, he's been pretty accurate tonight. He's landed right up the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say the straight moves are the ones that get there first, and it got right to the target.
And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch.
Well, DC, no denying he's winning this fight, and it's got to feel pretty good if you're a fighter.
Oh, man, look at that. Picture perfect. Got to the leg, got to his position, got another beautiful takedown.
Well, these are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold. It's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? No one to hold him.
Yep, absolutely.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. Brunson's has got full mount now. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Man, the body work really starting to take its toll here. Obvious redness on that right side. Gets up again here, but hurting.
Big punch land. Ooh.
Seconds to go. Right hook to the body. And that's the end of round number two. All right, that's the end of 5 minutes. That's the end of the round. You see the cut on his lip and that thing.
You ready to fight? Ready. Go.
Third round underway.
He has a great double leg.
Dominate those wrists.
Oh, nice job to reverse position on the ground.
It was bad, but now it's not so bad. What a fantastic sweep.
So he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Man, this is some serious ground and pound here, DC. He's not just staying busy for the sake of staying busy. These strikes are doing damage.
Oh, yeah, no pity pat to this guy. This guy's trying to land, and he's trying to land effective strikes.
Oh, and he gets the takedown here. He lands his first takedown of the fight after many failed attempts, so he stayed committed. Now he has the fight in his wheelhouse. Let's see what he can do. Oh, and he's back up again. And now he's got the tie clutch. Boy, tie clutch.
Shot a double leg.
Oh, crowd really enjoyed that one. What goes up must come down. Man, I mean, what would that do to me? I'd be out like half a year, bro.
You'd be done, John. You would not be calling fights. You would not be working anymore. Oh. Your back would be out. But
now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
Nicely done. back up again. You gotta like that.
He's gonna try to take him down. There you go.
Oh, massive slam. That'll change the complexion of this one. Now the hammer fist here by Brunson. He's got side control here, DC. You know, he's got a lot of different submissions in his arsenal once this fight gets to the ground. We approach the one-minute mark here in our third and final round. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
30 seconds now to go in the round. Side control now, DC. A lot of options at his disposal from here.
Man, great job finding a way out, finding an escape to get back to your feet.
All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
All right, so the fighters go the distance here tonight, but it looks like the official decision is in. Yes, here's Bruce Buff.
Stop the day, go do a 20-year sentence, huh? And keep my name out your mentions. Dome checking without flinching. And 40 come with extensions. I'm ready. You ready? I'm ready. I'm ready. Born. Ready. They took L.A. Reef from Sony. To me, that's like catching Chavo. I'm going independent. To me, that's like hitting the lotto. Heaven means it rock nation. And owning shit is the motto. When Jay, your big homie, in the streets got you. You drop a hit, you get too big, and they forget about you. I say they bosses, but they can't do shit without you. Free my five, I'm out here sick without you. A label, man, I can do this shit without you.
All right, straight ahead, we get to a middleweight matchup between Derek Brunson and Israel Adesanya. Is underway, and when we sat down with him on Thursday, he understood the grappling challenge he was up against. He's not afraid to engage on the ground.
It's a danger that is not worth risking. It is something that you don't want to play with. This grappler is that good. When this fight gets to the ground, he's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, big left hook there. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll continue to throw, and he'll continue to wear on his own gas tanks.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Trying to shut the liver down.
Nice punch by Adesanya.
Nice kick with the right hand.
2 minutes have expired in our opening round. So just over 20 total strikes, and now landed for Derek Brunson. Well, defense doesn't necessarily win championships in MMA, but he's doing a nice job blocking these shots.
He's not allowing his opponent to get any damage off on him by blocking all these attacks.
Overhand left, swing and a miss.
Very tricky when he throws that body.
And he landed the right hand there. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Adesanya's lower jaw now is starting to show some signs of swelling. We'll keep an eye on that, but a lot of damage absorbed by Meehan here tonight. Quick entry to get
Man,
in on a single.
That was a great single.
Welcome to the Cormier Express. Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. All right, side control now. 30 seconds to go. All right, he continues to bully his opponent here, really manhandling him on the ground. Second round, straight ahead. And here we go with the start of our second round. There you see the North Carolina native, Derek Brunson. And on the other side, Israel Adesanya. And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch.
Beautiful land there by Adesanya. You hear this crowd just eating out of his hand, ooh and on every time. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Lands a glancing right hand upstairs. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard. And this strike, he's thrown tight.
The biggest shot that he's landed. A massive uppercut
range. All right, well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three-piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
He's not even getting a combination. I mean, if you're going to sit there at the dry...
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, he might be out.
And you hear the crowd react every time they come together because they understand the power that these guys are striking with.
So 58 total strikes have landed for Derek. We have crossed the midpoint of this one. All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent. You gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Just over 2 minutes now to go on the round.
Let's go. Get him off there. Get him off.
Gets up again here, but Hurton changes his stance.
Relax.
Under 2 minutes now to go. Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two. Oh, nice punch there.
Oh. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Nice job by the fighter here to continue to block the shots coming his way. You think he's trying to sort of fatigue his opponent here a little bit?
He's kind of watching and seeing everything that's happening in front of him. Later, you'll see him start to throw counters after blocking shots. Nice body kick right under the elbow.
Oh, and there's a land with the kick, so certainly a good sign for him there.
And that worked.
Oh!
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish. Oh, he got it!
Wow! Wow! Do you believe it?
Yo! Wow! That was nasty! What a performance!
Wow, an unbelievable unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot that drops his opponent and ultimately spells the end of the fight. Referee jumps in there furiously to stop the fight. That is a crazy, crazy knockout just at the end of the round. Inside the octagon to Bruce.
I write rhymes, I write checks. Might rewrite some life if the price set.